Hi, I'm State Senator Mark Schoesler. It's good to be back with you with this update from Olympia from the fifth week of our 2017 legislative session. The week started off with my trip back to the Capitol, taking about 2.5 hours overall, longer than it does to get here normally. But also, as you've heard, anytime there's snow in Puget Sound, things come to a stop. So I was glad I was here early. Week started off slow because of that. But so far this session, the number one achievement is a passage of the Senate Education Funding Plan. We call it the Education Equality Act. It clearly responds to the McCleary ruling. We had the problems of a student in Toppenish, Washington, received $300 from a local levy. In other parts of the state, it could be $3,000. The property tax system is clearly broken, with some of the districts that residents can least afford it paying the highest levy rates. Now, this is the first complete plan to come from either the House or the Senate. It uses an established source of revenue, not new taxes. If you want more details, go to fullyfundeducation.org. That's one word, fullyfundeducation.org. You can look at what it does for your local district. It's not perfected, but this is the single biggest change in funding and reforms in education in decades. We're about a third of the way through this session. As I said, we passed the number one issue with this session, obviously being school funding, is taken care of. And now the action is still mostly taking place in the policy committees. These policy committees filter ideas that we can't pay for, ideas that really aren't ready for prime time or don't fit the state of Washington. So we're looking at those bills. We'll be moving on with our traditional work, and our bills this session have to include things like fixing the Hearst decision. Every unincorporated area in the state essentially has no water if we don't fix Hearst. So I'll be looking at jobs in all 39 counties, be looking at the Hearst decision, and looking at balanced budgets, not for 1 or 2 years, but our 4-year sustainable balanced budget law. Thank you, and I look forward to visiting with you next week.